What? What is it?
Virtual piano bar, huh? What's that?
Virtual piano bar, high end. Virtual piano bar, luxury brand. Virtual piano bar, I've heard of that. I've heard it, everybody talking about it. Yes, it's true. Yes, it's very true. It's me, John Richardson. It is Thirsty Thursday, happy hour. It's very hot here in Provincetown. Hi, hello, hi. My sister Molly, hi. My aunt, cousins too. Without the Richardson family, how would this show have become evangelized? You know, it's true. Hi, Kenneth. Hi, Sue. Steven, how are you? Steven, I have your things. I'm sending Steven a bunch of CDs, and they come very soon. It's good. It's happy hour. Hey, Bill. Gotta get happy now. Gotta sing songs. Hey, Kim, how you doing? Some of you watch Bob Egan's show. Some of you watch Joe Regan's show. Hey, Maureen, how you doing? Some of you watch Todd Alsop or Kenny Green. I'm John Richardson. Hey, Michael, how you doing? Say hi if you're here. Hey, Jeanette. Hey, Gary. What's up? I'll probably say hi back to you. Unless we're fighting. A summer time. Hey, Stephen DeRoche.
Your daddy's rich. Your mama's good looking.
Stephen, are you watching with Peter Donnelly?
Well, hush, little baby. Don't you cry.
Peter Donnelly was stabbed with needles for a terrible case of the tennis elbow. And Stephen DeRoche is playing nurse. That's true. Isn't that true?
One of these mornings, you'll rise up singing.
Happy Pride, everybody.
Then you'll spread your wings.
Oh my goodness.
You'll take to the sky. But until that morning, nothing can harm you. Daddy and Mama standing by.
Stephen DeRoche and Peter Donnelly do a show. Well, I guess I don't know that the show is still happening, but they did a fabulous show all through COVID, which is still going on too. Aunt Steve and Peter Donnelly, they were fabulous. Oh my God, two become one from the Spice Girls.
Daddy and Mama standing by.
Yes, it's Virtual Piano Bar. Have you shared this video yet? Sharing is fun. We enjoy sharing this video. It's good. Yes. Well, thank you, Barry Huff. Barry Huff, you're very sweet. Thank you. Barry's been watching since the very beginning. Many of you have been watching since the very beginning. Yes. The best. It is. I'm in Provincetown right now. We are live from Provincetown, and you should go and like Live from Provincetown and Virtual Piano Bar, and share this video with friends so that more people can see it. That is very, that's very good. I'm about to share this video now. Otherwise, I'll get a text message from my mother. She will say, John, where is the video? Yes, she will. Yes. And John Richardson music, too. So if you watch it from wherever you want to watch it from, it's good. I'd love to know where you're watching from. So you write in the comments and let me know where you're watching from. And Stephen DeRoche, Florence Nightingale, that can, you can be that character when Peter Donnelly and Aunt Steve come back. I would love to see you do it in full character. Share far and wide. Hey, Chad, you're sweet. Okay, so our friend Chad just asked for, oh, well, thank you, Barry. You're very sweet. Oregon. Hello, Oregon. From hey, Renee, how are you? I have friends from Oregon. Yes. Hey, Bonnie and Beth. Hi. Hi, Sam Rebelski. The Iowa Waltz. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, yeah. Good. So we had a request for a Spice Girls song, which has never happened before in my 50-year career as a piano bar entertainer. I've been doing this for about 50 years, and no one has asked for a Spice Girls song. But when two become one, Braintree, hey, Bruce, hi, Sylvia. But when someone asks for this song, When Two Become One by the Spice Girls, do they even have this song? Oh, Two Become One. And the title of this song is sort of like sexual for like a girl group. But this is a family show. Oh, Sue Richardson, you're in trouble. Wait, so how does this song even go? I had a little love like I never needed love before. And now I'm not deeper. Had a little love, now I'm back for more. To become one. This is how this song goes. I don't know the song. So we're making it up. It's good. Together. Can you hear this?
Candlelight is so forever.
This is a good song. All right, so let's do it for real. Now.
Had a little love, I've never needed love before. And make love to you. Set your spirit free, it's the only way to be. Well, I had a little love I never needed love for. Gonna make love to you, babe. Had a little love, now I'm back for more.
This is history in the making, Spice Girls.
Set your spirit free, it's the only way to be.
Oh, that's about all you're gonna get of that song. When two become one. Oh, good, my dad came just for the Spice Girls song. That's great. Thank you. Birmingham, Alabama. Birmingham, Alabama. There are good country songs about Alabama. Does the song Wabash Cannonball mention Alabama? Minnesota to the wide Pacific shore. There ain't a old mountain that hears them by the shore. She's a mighty dog, and I'm quite well by all. She's a combination of the Wabash Cannon. Oh, it does say Birmingham. It goes like this.
She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. And she glided along the woodland. You could hear all the people
people say, "Hey, Colin Farnham, how you doing?" "Not a tall and handsome, and known quite well by all. She's a combination of the Wabash Cannonball." Yeah, I can do a Paul McCartney song for you. Yeah, well, listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, by the hills and by the shore. See the mighty rush of the engine, yeah, the lonesome hobo call. She's a combination of that Wabash Cannonball. Oh, Chad, I'm glad. Thank you for watching the show, Chad. Hey, Steve Buckley. Steve Buckley, a local celebrity in Boston watching this show. Can you believe it? He likes, he knows more about Broadway than anybody, and he'll tell you that, even though he's a sports writer. He loves Broadway, and we'll do a lot of Broadway. Hello, Mark DeVino. Yay, it is beautiful, although I'll say it's a little too hot. 65 degrees is my ideal temperature. That's true. Thank you for watching the show. If you're enjoying the show, please share this video, like Virtual Piano Bar. We love having you here. You can catch our music all week. It's good. Hi, Mark. Yes, it's good.
Yes.
All right, we're going to sing a Paul Simon song. My friends, hey, thank you, Wally. So my friends up at the front porch are doing a big fundraiser tonight for Equality Maine. So if you know of the front porch, it's where I got my start as a piano bar player.
They're
doing a fabulous fundraiser tonight. And all my exes live in Texas. See, that's right, Joe. So you should be sure to check out the front porch's stream this evening. It's got Jason Weber and Michelle Curry and Kim Kuzma. Barry Huff, that's true. The hottest I've ever been in my entire life was at Cedars Camps, Lebanon, Missouri. Like, I was probably about 14 and there was a heat wave and I thought that I would move to Alaska. All right, let's sing the song Bridge Over Troubled Water together.
Darkness comes.
My dad loves this song. My dad is watching in Minnesota. This is one of his favorite songs. Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. Hey, Brian. Thanks, Gary. See how they shine. If you need a friend, I'm sailing right behind, like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down. It's Gonna Take a Miracle by Laura Nyro. Jeff, you've asked me for that song before. I need to learn it. It's Gonna Take a Miracle. I'm gonna learn it. It's Gonna Take a Miracle. Laura Nyro, cool. I'm gonna learn it. I like her. She's cool. I just put it in my Spotify. Sometimes it takes me a little while to learn songs. Dan McGee. Dan McGee. My therapist is watching. Dan McGee. That's strange. No, he's not really my therapist. He's my trainer. But he acts like a therapist. That's true. Yes. Hi, Dan McGee. He has a beautiful voice. This is a beautiful song. You can send me tips. I'm doing a double header today. I do a show at 5, and then I do another show at 7 with the Crown and Anchor in Provincetown, Massachusetts. 5 and 7. So if you don't get your request right now, you'll get it later. Maybe, except for the Laura Nyro song that I don't know. But at 7, I'm going to do a lot of Broadway, and I'm going to do this song. If you've got Broadway requests, I can probably do them. Unless they're very obscure. Yes, this is a great song. Love, love changes everything. Hands and faces, earth and sky. Love changes everything, how you live and how you die. David, love can make the summer fly or the night seem like a lifetime. Yes, love, love changes everything. Now I tremble at your name. Aspects of love. Love, love changes everything. Days are longer, words mean more. Love, love changes everything. Pain is deeper than before. Love will turn your world around. And that world will last a lifetime. Yes, love, love changes everything. Brings you glory, brings you shame. Nothing in the world will ever be the same. Off into the world we go. Planning futures, tracing years. Love.
makes fools of everyone. All the rules we make are broken. Yes, love, love changes everything. Live or perish in its flame. Love will never, never let you be lost.
That note stopped right when it was supposed to. If that note had gone on for even a microsecond longer, half of you would have had to leave the broadcast. That's true. Yes. Yes. Yeah? Yes, 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 yes. All right, let's sing some more songs, shall we?
Yes.
Same. Yeah.
Only when I'm taking my allergy medications, David. Yes. That's sort of like falsetto, though. Yes. How about we sing some Elton John? Elton. Philadelphia Freedom. I'm obsessed with this song. Here we go.
I used to be a rolling stone, you know. If the cause was right, I'd leave to find the answer on the road.
That's right.
I used to be a heart beating for someone, but the times have changed. The less I say, the more my work gets done.
Here we sing. We're singing out.
Because I live and breathe this Philadelphia freedom, yeah. From the day that I was born, gave me peace of mind that he never wanted.
Now,
Philadelphia freedom, shine on me. I love it. Shine the light through the eyes of the one left behind.
It goes like this.
Shine the light, shine the light. Well, shine the light, won't you shine? Philadelphia freedom, I love you. Yes, I do. Because I live and breathe this Philadelphia freedom. And from the day that I was born, I raised my flags.
Is Todd Elsa watching?
Philadelphia freedom, let me knee high to a man. Yeah, and gave me peace of mind my daddy never had. I want to, well, Philadelphia freedom, shine on me. I love it, shine the light through the eyes of the one left behind.
I want to, here we go now.
Shine the light, shine the light, won't you? Shine the light, won't you shine? Philadelphia freedom, I love you. Yes, I do.
That song is so cool. Everything about it, Elton John. Now, Todd Elsip and I are doing a show called, well, I don't think it actually has a name. Elton and Billy, Greatest Hits of Elton and Billy. Anyway, we're doing a show this summer in Provincetown. Date to be determined, you know, given that there is a global pandemic. But whenever we can do a show for like an outdoor cool venue in Massachusetts, we will do this awesome show that we've been developing since February, Todd Alsop and I. Todd is on Virtual Piano Bar. He does a show tomorrow night at 7 with a Crown and Anchor. He also does a show on Tuesdays. Todd and I have been working on the show, Elton and Billy. It's 1 hour long, and we're going to get probably 32 Elton John and Billy Joel songs, and we love these artists, and so we're putting together really a tribute show to them, and it's going to be a lot of, you know, your favorite songs of both artists, and we're going to trade them back and forth. It'll be like dueling pianos, only Elton John, only Billy Joel. So in the spirit of that show, which is coming out and Todd and I are actively working on, I'm going to do another Elton John song. I know I said the other week that we were going to do a full Elton thing. Yes, Bonnie and Beth, you are going to be, I know that you're going to be there. I can't wait for you to see it. Yeah, it's going to be really, really fun. It's just going to be fun. It's summer and you want to rock out. And obviously you'll be singing, all of you will be welcome to sing along to a lot of it. Some of it, no, because I want to hear Todd sing. Yes. Oh, we'll put it on Virtual Piano Bar, Barry Huff. Are you kidding me? Barry Huff, what, I couldn't even imagine. You have to see it on Virtual Piano Bar, Barry Huff. It's going to be a great show. This is a sweet song. My Aunt Sue loves this song. Don't wish it away, don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I could honestly say that things can only get better. Oh, Brian Carroll, you want Rocket Man? While I'm away, bust out the deep inside, and it won't be long before you and me run the place in our hearts where we are. One and a two and a. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my hands could be time spent with. There in this space, picture my face in your hand. Live for each second without hesitation, and never forget I'm your man. Yes. That's why they call it the blues. I bet earlier today you were just going about your business and you were just doing your thing. And then you thought, why? I wonder why they call it the blues. And Elton explained it to you because he said, time on my hands could be time spent with you equals blues. Now, my friend Brian Croto is very sweet. He lives right down the street from me. He's my neighbor. And when we see each other, sometimes we wave through a window. And many of you are waving through windows right now because you can't, you know, be that close to people, probably. Most of you, I hope, you are staying away from other people still because it's important. Arizona, right? Because it's like, well, how is this still happening? So, yes. It's good. And so I want to sing this song for Brian Croto. And maybe you like Dear Evan Hansen. I know that David Mayako does. And David Mayako, by the way, this is Liberace. And he does a fabulous show Sunday at 7 o'clock. This Sunday at 7 o'clock is a David Mayako Liberace show south of the border. I'm literally going to get popcorn and vodka, but popcorn. And eat it and watch his show at 7 and then Bob Egan's show at 8. Sunday night, this Sunday night, get all of the children together. Well, get all of your adult, I don't know, it's sort of adult entertainment. It's not adult entertainment. I don't even know how to classify it. There are no rules right now. We're in the Wild West. So it's whatever David Mayako and Bob Egan want it to be. It's going to be fun. Probably not too many children should watch. I don't know. Anyone should watch a David Mayako show. Ooh, margaritas, that's a great idea. Delicious. I would do Rainbow Connection. Okay, Alec, this is the thing. I will do Waving Through a Window for my friend Brian, and then I will do Rainbow Connection. And yes, I love all these requests. Yeah, I do. That's my job, taking your requests. Rocket Man, Brian Caraway. Oh, yes, Brian, I'll do Rocket Man toward the end of the show or at 7 o'clock because I just did two Elton Johns. And some people are thinking, how dare he do that many Elton John songs? Right, Brian? Hey, Vince, how are you? Thank you for watching from Connecticut. CT. I mean, it could mean anything. Coastal terrain. I don't know. I think it's Connecticut, though. Yes. This is a show about a very troubled boy who is sort of an empathetic character, but not really. I learned to slam on the brakes before I even turn the key, before I make a mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I've got nothing to share. Love you too, Brad. No, I've got nothing to say. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned. Cause you've learned well. On the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. Waving through a window. Oh, oh, hey, John, trying to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching. My microphone is... Sorry, that's weird to do, but it was... You understand, right? We start with stars in our eyes. We We start by believing that we belong, but every sun doesn't rise. And no one tells you where you went wrong. Well, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned. Cause you've learned now. On the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Whoa, try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. Are you waving? Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? Now when you're falling in a forest, if you're waving, send me a little waving emoji. Cause I know that we're far away from each other, but this makes us feel close to each other when we write silly emojis to each other so that everybody can see it. And then it's like you're singing along to Waving Through a Window, which is Mia, my niece's new favorite song. When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, you never really crash or even make a sound. When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, you never really crash, even make a sound. When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, you ever really crash, even make a sound. Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? And if I never made a sound, will I ever make a sound? Hey y'all, how we doing? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving? Whoa. Oh, Rainbow Connection now. That's like the little, that banjo that strums in the beginning. Hey Nancy, my neighbor. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? I can do that, Maureen, I think. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. Are you singing along? So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait, it's... He's happy, I swear. He doesn't look happy, though. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow. The lovers, the dreamers, and me. Now it's Pride. It's June. And so I love when you all send me those rainbows. Especially when we sing a song like this. I've seen some rainbows, but I love every single rainbow that you send me. Rainbows are about peace, and peace is very important right now. Well, who said that every wish would be heard and answered, then wished on a morning star? Thank you, Alec. Somebody thought of it, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing? Keeps us stargazing. What do we think we might? see. Here we go now. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers and the dreamers in me, all of us under its spell. We know that it's probably hey, Joseph. I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet song that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one in the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. Something that I'm supposed to be. I've missed you, Joseph. How you doing? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La 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 la. I think a lot of you are probably dreamers. That's true. You all like music a lot. If I have one thing to say about you, it's that all of you are probably very, like, emotionally moved by music, and that is a sign of very high intelligence. That's true. I'm not just saying that so that you'll tip me. No, I would never. But it's true. No, you all like music. Lin-Manuel Miranda was interviewed in Rolling Stone. And they talked to him about his, thanks, Wally Watson. They talked to him about his emotional connection with music. And he said when he was a kid, he was moved to tears by a... Early each day to the steps of St. Paul's. Oh, my God, John. Oh, my God. Oh, I missed my perfect opportunity. Okay, we're going back. Who else cried when they saw the announcement? That's awesome. So the Supreme Court protected early arrivals, childhood arrivals, the dreamers, people who came here when they were children to this country, and the Supreme Court protected them. It's true. So we're going back to Rainbow Connection. Oh, we go like this. Someday we'll find it, the Rainbow Connection. We'll say the dreamers. We'll cheer for the dreamers. Here we go. The lovers, the dreamers, and me. Yeah, the dreamers, the dreamers. Thinking about all of our friends who are dreamers. There, that was a very bright spot today, and obviously the end of employment discrimination was huge too, but we're so happy. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, wait, we're going back to all to you all being emotional. You're all very emotional. No, you have so many of you tune into this show every single day. And we make music together, and we feel happy and we feel sad in accordance with what is happening in the world, right? That's like what this whole platform is about. And so Lin-Manuel Miranda was interviewed about this, about his emotional connection to music. And so he was very moved by the song Feed the Birds from Mary Poppins. My mother loves this song.
Steps of St. Paul's, this little old bird woman comes, and in her own special way to the people she calls, come buy my bags full of crumbs, come feed the little birds, show them happens from you. Feed the birds, tuppence a bag, tuppence, tuppence, tuppence a bag. That's what she cries while overhead her birds fill the skies all around the cathedral.
It's a hard song.
The saints and the apostles look down as she sells her.
Jay, I don't know that song, but I'll try and learn it.
Although you can't see it, you know. Smiling each time someone shows that he cares. Though her words are simple and few, listen, listen, she's calling to you.
But that song is beautiful, and he described always crying whenever he heard that song. Yeah, Todd, yes, that song always makes everyone cry. Who knows why? But if you, yeah, I sort of know that one by heart, Kenneth. That's not true. No, I would have to look at it once more. If we only have love. Oh, Jim, perhaps you could send me that as a note. I'll try and learn that. I don't know that song. Sorry. I wish I did. I love learning new songs. Yes. Sometimes it takes me a long time to learn them. Yes. Oh, Eric Mall. Eric Mall is an amazing flute player. New and Good Conservatory. Flutin' and Tootin', his live show. 6 o'clock today from the United Methodist Church in Provincetown, Massachusetts. Yes, yes, he's fabulous. He's both tootin' and flutin', flute player. Yes. This is an old Blaze Foley song. I've got about 5 more minutes here. I'm back at 7 o'clock. I think I'm going to do a costume change. So you had better come back at 7 o'clock and see me, because I'm doing a show for the front porch. Doing a show at the front porch at 6, the Equality Main fundraiser. I want to tell you a little bit about that. At 6 o'clock, I work at a piano bar up in Maine during normal times. When things are normal and I would drive every single week for about 2.5 years from Provincetown, where I am now, and it took about 6 hours, and then I would drive every Sunday morning to do 3 shows. Oh, thank you, Chad. Thank you. Rainbow Connection. So I used to do that for like 2.5 years starting in 2017, and I would drive up there and sleep up there for about 4 nights, and then come back here to Provincetown and do 3 shows, and then go back up there at the end of the week. And I did that for a long time, and people all thought I was crazy, and I probably was. But we are working with them tonight, Virtual Piano Bar, and my friend John Hawkins, who owns Live from Provincetown. And they're doing a fundraiser for Equality Maine, which is a great organization working to promote LGBT rights and community in Maine. And so we're helping them out by doing a kind of virtual piano bar fundraiser for them, and I'd love it if you check it out, because there are some really good musicians who are going to be a part of it, and it's all for a very good cause. So that's at 6, and then I'm starting up again at 7 o'clock with the Crown and Anchor, and doing a show kind of live from the Crown and Anchor. I'll be right here. I'm not going to the Crown and Anchor because we can't play music in venues yet, but it's kind of live from the Crown and Anchor to get you all excited. So if you've been to the Crown and Anchor on a Friday or Saturday night and you've seen Bobby Weatherby, or you've come on a Wednesday or Thursday and seen me or Doug Rapetti on a Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, Michelle Curry, Christopher Pierce. So Michelle Curry is going to be performing on this thing with Equality Maine. That's 6 o'clock in like 9 minutes. Oh, well, yes, Main Street, David, Main Street is fabulous. Dueling Drag Divas, we like those too. David, have you ever played a Gunkwit? Yeah, that's right, John, I remember that. I used to do three-hour shifts, I mean, I still do this, but three-hour shifts, no break, just go. Sit at the piano, and a very well-oiled crowd yells obscenities at you. Not really. But it's kind of scary when you first start out as a piano bar musician, because people are like, sing, don't stop believing now! Like that. Last year. Yeah, Main Street is fabulous. No, but piano bar work is so fun. It can be a little intimidating when you're first getting started, because people really want to sing and dance and have fun. So it's kind of scary. But I've been doing it for 4 years now, so I've been getting used to it. And I have great mentors helping me, like Bobby Weatherby and Bob Egan and Michelle Curry, Joe Regan, Todd Elsup, yes, David Mayocco. A Gunkwit is fabulous. And when this is all over, David, we'll go do a show in a Gunkwit together. How do you like that? That would be very fun. Yes. Let's do some Simon and Garfunkel to finish up today. Thank you for watching Virtual Piano Bar. My name is John Richardson. I'm back on tomorrow night. I have a show with Peter Donnelly at 8 o'clock, and you should all tune into that show, because he just had a procedure on his arm and he won't be able to play guitar for like 2 weeks, and it's so sad. And I only laughed out of kind of uncomfortableness at how dire things are. No, just kidding. They're fine. So I am going to be playing piano and guitar, and he'll just have to sit there and sing and look pretty. So we'll see if he can do that and not like pretend to play the guitar while he's sitting there, because his arm's going to be in a sling. So if you want to see Peter Donnelly in a sling tomorrow, 8 o'clock, live from Provincetown, this kind of sling, like, ow. Because he had tennis elbow or something. I don't even know what it was. Sorry for divulging all of Peter Donnelly's medical stories in front of this audience. Yeah, Dad, I told them that you like Bridge Over Troubled Water. You like that song. Yes. Maureen Capoli requested this Simon and Garfunkel song in honor of Juneteenth coming up. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain, it still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of the street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sounds of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. The silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And then the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and they whispered in the sounds of silence. I want to thank you all for watching my show today. You're very sweet. I'm back on in an hour, and I have to get into an entirely different character, and it takes 4 hours of makeup. So I don't know how I'll do it, but I'll see you all at 7 o'clock. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for tipping. You can send a tip to PayPal or Venmo. It's John Richardson Music. Thank you to everybody who has tipped during this show. And thank you to Heather, my beautiful songbird, perfect producer, and her companion and tech assistant, Stu. Yes. Thank you, David. You're amazing. And David Mayako, we have on Sunday at 7 o'clock. If you missed Liberace last week, or like 4 weeks ago, nobody knows the time. Check him out on Sunday. Thank you all so much. And we'll see you all very soon. See you tomorrow for my show. I'll see you in an hour. All right, bye. See ya.